Team Fortress 2. After 9 years in development, hopefully it will have been worth the wait. Thanks, and have fun.
No.